Jackrabbit's point of sale can generate four different reports: sales details, profits, reorder alert quantity, and sales tax. The sales details report lists transaction details sorted by date. The profit report shows total profit on items sold. The reorder alert quantity lists items for which quantities on hand are equal to or less than the reorder alert quantity. And the sales tax report totals the sales tax collected on sold items.